Zag is the Maker's homeworld. It is not accessible to anyone. No human or sentinel has ever set foot in their dimension. You can use the Maker's origin factory in the Hell City of Necrovol to pass through the void. Once there, you will not be able to leave on your own. But Vega can create an exit portal for you. That is why you must bring Vega through the void with you to Erdak.
Understood. I'm detaching myself from the ship's systems. Processing. Total transfer to external drive complete.
Vega is no longer connected to your ship. I will reconfigure the portal to Necrovol for you. Do you require anything else before we begin our journey to Erdak? You will not be able to return until the mission is complete.
Attention, this is an emergency broadcast from the Ark Resistance. Numerous reports from survivor cells across the globe are confirming that at some time within the last 24 hours, the demonic invaders have begun amassing in swarms near Gore Nests. Ark scientists have theorized that this behavior is indicative of the arrival of a super predator, a world eater. Ark personnel advise all survivors remain in the safe zones.
Argent energy is made from the souls of Hell's victims. This is the factory where that takes place. Necrovol, the city of the damned.
Ah!
selected for the process. Once enough pain has been inflicted and the spirit broken, the soul is ready for the extraction process.
Thank you.
Inside that citadel is the soul extraction chamber. We must make our way through and to the top, where the pure Argent energy is exported directly to Erdak.
Thank you.
wretched energy. The suffering on Earth, the blood shed, all of it for this. Once the soul is extracted, the husk of the human body will over time transform into the demons you fight now. The extracted soul, the remains, will power their world. The essence of hell.
Serving the purpose to the makers.
The Makers siphon energy from the dead. He is alive. You cannot stand it. Into the well below.